so you don't think how rapid you are, the way that you've turned out as a man. And these two young fellas are a great reflection of their dad and their mum. I said to him, Sean, you're not coming unless we can get 3 years out of you. That 3 years is now turning into nine, and we're hoping it might be 10, 11, 12. Or one day you might be able to play with your son. which would be great, because they'll qualify for Father Sunday now, which is great. Thanks so much for what you've done for our footy club. I was also privileged to be involved with you, obviously, at Port Adelaide, which has been a special time of your life too, and I had really, really strong port connections through Tredonia and Cadia. We don't want to just think that you're Hawthorn, because I know Port Adelaide is a really, really big part of your life and important part of your life too, but we're just so pleased that you have been able to get over here on a little bit of an adventure that we said might be 3 or 4 years, and is still going strong at 9 years, and goodness knows how much longer. So thanks for what you've done for our footy club, thanks for what you've done for Port, thanks for what you've done for your family, and thanks for what you've done for your people.